Hello, I'm Skyler, and today I am going to briefly go over how Discord works for anyone who is new to Discord. So first off, you can get Discord as an app. You can open it online through a browser, and you can download it onto your computer. If you're curious of how to get Discord, I will leave more information about that down in the description below. But let's start off. We are on the Chasecraft server, and when you first join the Chasecraft Discord server, you should end up on the welcome channel, which will give you the store website and server links and tell you to please read the rules, which you can actually find right here. First, I'd like to point out that we have folders and then we have channels, and channels have readable only channels. Like this one is set up to just let the admin, Constructor Leo, post, and he'll be posting announcements, and he has a change log, you know, giveaways, sneak peeks, all these things. And then we get to the community folder, you have the general channel where anyone can actually post and talk to each other. And then we have all the other sections where you can also post stuff like, you know, memes. And we have bug reports. If you have any questions about the server or something's not working with you purchasing something, you can go get support. And then we also have voice room folders. So if I shrink this, there's actually three of them. And these have different voice chat rooms, which if you have a microphone set up, you can actually jump into the general voice rooms and talk to some of the other members if they're on. And that is a bit of the basics of Discord. You can also, for anyone interested in how these things work, that is actually leaving a reaction, which I can just, you know, leave a reaction. Your reaction was not added because there are too many reactions to this. Okay, there you go. It's bloated. So that is the basics of Discord. If you guys have any questions on how to do certain things in Discord, just let me know in the comments and I will help you out. Now up here, we actually have the same kind of links we had in the welcome menu. We have a link to the website, and you have the store also part of the website. The website is for the Chasecraft Minecraft server specifically, and this IP is actually also for the Minecraft server. So let me show you real quick, if you don't know how to put this into your Minecraft, let me show you how to do it on Java Edition. It won't work on Bedrock. This is Java Edition only. Now we are in Minecraft Java Edition, and we're just going to hit multiplayer. For anyone who doesn't know how to add a server, this is the same for like just about every server. So you copy and paste that IP address I was poking at in the Discord. So it's play.chasecraft.gg. And then I'm going to name it so it's not just generic Chasecraft server. And then done, and it will show up and you can join the server and boom, you're in. So that is the basics of the Chasecraft Discord server and how to use Discord. I hope you guys, that'll help you guys. And if you guys have any more questions about Discord or even the Chasecraft Minecraft server, please let me know in the comments below and I will try to address those as soon as possible. I will see y'all later. Bye.